Yo,
what the fuck is up, YouTube?
Back here again with another YouTube video. Today we got chest and shoulders, starting off with bench. I'm gonna leave the workout in the description. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, go follow my boy Scott.
What's up, guys? Do they have social media?
I'll put the ad in the.
Dude, that was ass.
Brad, what you hitting today?
Hitting chest and try. I'm tired and I fucking hate you, Nick.
What you hitting today, Jared?
Milky Day.
What's going on, YouTube? Just finished the amazing workout. Chest, shoulders. I went kind of light because I haven't been hitting chest often. I'm about to go hit up either Chipotle, Chick-fil-A. The options are endless. And I'm just gonna vlog it. Vlog the food. That's about it. Let me push y'all on to Chipotle for the double brown rice. Regular white rice, chicken, but they're out of fucking chicken, so I got steak, sour cream, and cheese. Straight blessing, bro. Look at this. Mix it up. Oh, black beans too. Black beans. It's like 40 something grams of protein. I don't know the calories. It's amazing. Try it. Let me put y'all on. First bite.
Mmm.
Give me a little rating. Give me a little rating right now, bro.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
10. That's not what you were saying the other day, my boy. You said 9.
But once I'm here, it's a 10 out of 10.
That's facts. Yo, I just finished the Chipotle. That shit was busting. Anyways, I'm about to go to the vitamin shop. Look at pre.
Bro, stop doing that shit, bro.
Look at creatine and look at pre-workout. I'll see y'all back in there, bro.
I didn't see you there. Basically, I'm looking for pre-workout. So follow me.
It's giving bozo.
Now, I fuck with gorilla mode. Bro, back up. I fuck with gorilla mode, but I want to try woke. I want to try bucked up. There's a lot of different stuff I gotta try.
Alright. Just got done at the vitamin shop. Got absolutely nothing, but Tay got protein powder. Now, real shit. We got some real shit to talk about.
Oh, here we go. Hold up.
Turn the car off for this one, bro. I'm going to be leaving eSporta soon. I'm going to be going to a new gym. What's it called? Amped Up? Amped. The pictures look nice. We're about to go check it out. I don't think it's not open until the 14th. But we're about to go get like a little outside tour, see how it looks. See if anyone's in and just, we'll see. I'll meet y'all there. Stop that video.
We made it. Fitness. They're not open yet. About to sign up, maybe get a little shirt. The workers are coming to open the door for us. Let's try to open it right now.
Open the door, bro. What you waiting for?
My bad. Alright, you guys. Just checked out the new gym. It is nice as fuck. They got a basketball court. They're everything. Like, they have everything. They got everything my gym has and more. Like, they got tanning beds and stuff. Definitely going to be switching over. I got my first playoff game for basketball. I'll show you how it goes. Tell them for Megan, P, baby.
These niggas prayed on my downfall.
Like what?
These niggas prayed on my downfall. On R10, bitch, I stood tall.
You did?
Show these disloyal niggas how to boil. Go get a thermometer for the pot. I need this shit cooked right. Let's keep that water 400 degrees Fahrenheit. You ever been inside a federal courtroom? Nigga, you ever went to trial and fought for your life? Being broke did something to my spirit. Ass niggas to plug me. They act like they couldn't hear me.
So the season is over. We lost by 20. We had a good run. That's gonna be the end of the video.
Look at me now, driving German engineering. You don't want your baby mama fucked, keep the hoe from near me. Kilroy, remember when I used to use your L's to hit the road, hit the...